Well, the strong earthquake of 6.3 magnitude has struck the Asian nation of East Timor. The US Geological Survey says that the quake was centered west-northwest of the capital, Dili. It struck around noon local time at a depth of 14 kilometers. There was no immediate information about possible damage or casualties. There was no threat of a tsunami either. The USGS has reported two more earthquakes in East Timor since Tuesday.